Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on a Saturday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with your Stormwatch 9 forecast. And we're checking out the dew points today. It's a muggy, humid one out there. And as we go through the day today, that dew point level remains in the low, mid, or perhaps even upper 60s, depending upon where you are. That will help to feed any showers and thunderstorms that roll through this afternoon. We'll talk about that in a moment. But watch what happens to the dew points tonight into tomorrow. Your Sunday looking much drier. A little bit cooler on Sunday as well, and more sunshine. So the dew points starting in the 60s, falling to the 50s on Sunday, and even lower to start off the week. As you can see, by the time we get to midweek, they're back up briefly once again and then falling. A look at two systems that are rolling through the region. The first one this morning, depending on when you're watching this webcast, you can see scattered showers around the region this morning. After that passes, a second front, and this is the main cold front, will be rolling through the region this afternoon. And that one looks to produce at least scattered hit and miss thunderstorms, perhaps even a couple of them with severe winds. So keep in mind that after the first line of showers rolls through this morning, the second line right here with this front that will be swooping down through the region the day, especially this afternoon, could bring more showers and storms. So even though it'll be sunny and hot and humid at times, you'll also have to keep an eye to the sky just to make sure there's no thunderstorms in the vicinity. High pressure builds in after that, and we'll see that take us to sunny and rather pleasant summer conditions. A quick check on the tropics and the tropical storm Earl, which was a hurricane and now is dissipating, and through the day today expected to dissipate from tropical storm status down to tropical depression. And so that will end the life of Earl in Mexico, causing a lot of flooding, though, perhaps over the weekend. All right, back to New England and New Hampshire. Here's those showers and storms around this morning. A bit of a break, and notice some sunshine. But then this afternoon, anytime after 1 o'clock and right through the mid to late day hours, there could be a passing shower storm. As I mentioned, some of them could be strong with strong gusty winds, maybe even a little bit of hail localized in some of these showers and storms. The best chance for the strongest storms will be this part of the line down here in southern New England. A clearing out tonight, and then for tomorrow, plenty more sunshine. There could be a pop-up shower or two, mostly just in northern New Hampshire on Sunday, but most of us stay mainly sunny and drier as the air dries out. Monday looking pretty good with mostly sunny skies, a little cooler. Still in the 80s for many locations except northern New Hampshire. So highs today will be in the 80s to perhaps 90 degrees with hit and miss thunderstorms and humid conditions. If you're heading to the beach, just keep an eye to the sky or check the radar app at WMUR weather app so you can keep an eye on any showers and storms that are headed toward your region. There's all the conditions for boating and beaching for today. That tonight we're down with muggy conditions in the 50s and 60s, and the second half of the weekend a little bit cooler and drier too, just that chance of a shower north, but a pretty nice Sunday is on the way. Here's your 7-day forecast. After today, the chance for showers goes down quite a bit until around Wednesday afternoon. There could be a random pop-up shower storm Wednesday and another one possible on Friday, but a largely delightful week is on the way, as you can see here with the 7-day forecast. And with that, I say have a great rest of the weekend, and we'll keep you up to date. Don't forget to keep an eye to the sky today for any showers and storms that may pop up.